Hello, Nell here. We're playing some more Palia. We're back to investigate the Temple of Gales. Let's see, Calary has something to say.
Ah, back again, are we?
I found a note. I forgot what it said. Try that.
Do return soon.
It's the quest here of the proof of magic. So we bring Calary one evidence. We haven't bring any to Eloise. We have the Silver Wings eggs. And we have the mysterious experiment. And we have the treasure chest. So we already found that egg over there. Let's see. Where can we go? Can I reach that island from here? See egg. Got that egg. A small island down there. Do you have any egg on you? Think so. No, doesn't look like it. Can I get back to that side? Let's take this way. I can't activate that. Could go up here. Nothing in there. Can I reach that? Yep. Is there anything here? Doesn't seem like it. Flowing wind there. Can I reach that island about there? Can I get to that vine? I'm not tall, I don't want to hold on. This is looking like a failure. Can I get back down? Don't try it again. Let's see, I'm going over here. And I'm trying to get there. Manage that. Got another egg. Now where do I go? Can I reach over there? I think I can probably reach here. All over the place now. Oops. That made me go down. I should have avoided that. falling. So I'm back up here for some reason, and I'm stuck in the mud, or in the floor, I should say. But let's try this again, like that. If I stay clear of that, I should reach here. And stay clear of that and reach that, because that wind is going down. Please let me make it. Yep. That wind is going up. And then I have winds going up as well. I have no clue to where I am. That one is going higher. Let's get up that one. Yes. And then, oops. Can I get over there? What's around here? Can I activate that? It said I could activate. Yes. Alright, any more? Can't get that way. Somehow I activated the experiment and now is Eloise is over here. So let's talk to her.
I'm so close to uncovering the truth. I can feel it. Ah.
What's an ancient flow bug? We got
go
smoke bombs from
and
her.
Capture cryptids.
Catch flowbacks. A flow bug. There's a chest but no else, nothing else. Something to read. been nearly 15 days. Was that a clue to Kaleri or Eloise? I have no clue. I can see more float bugs over here. Go around again, will they have spawned back? Oops, don't fall down. Yep. Return to Eloise. She's over here. So I catch some bugs.
You are not going to believe my latest theory.
So I completed that quest. Going up again. I see some upwards wind there. You have a flag up on Kaleri again to talk to her. There's another bug, but I don't need one now. Where I took off. I can get to that point. Nope. So I made it to the top. It was hard. And I missed an egg on the way. I'm gonna get that later. I'm gonna explore here first. This is very laggy here. Oops, don't want to fall down. Can't I get around to the other side? Things are getting tense, the generator faulted. They're still watching over us. Silverwing Study 487. Can I get back to that egg there? Where did I activate that flow gate? I think I read that one. There's the flow gate. So Kaleri has a flag on her, so I probably should go back this way. Now that's activated. And the other ones are over here.
Anyone visits these days.
And I forgot what I read. Loud enough to be heard across the valleys.
I'm sure I'll see you again.
And I found some eggs on the way. Two more. No, I don't have any more.
It's been a cycle, pal. I love our chats, but I gotta get going.
Nothing there, nothing there.
Are you the real you, or are you... you know. Outside the box, my friend.
So we need one more evidence for Kaleri and one more, three more for Eloise. And we got 7 out of 10 eggs. There is one egg down there. Let's see if I can reach it. Can I get back on that? trying to go for. One egg here. Oh my goodness gracious. That was terrible. That was better. Nice to drop. Get that egg. Climb back up. Gonna catch me a bug just to have one extra. Nice to have one. Where are I at? Oops. Bye bye. I wanted to come back here, so that's okay.
Good to see you. I'll let you know if we get any new books in.
Could place an egg or two. I'm gonna explore some winds over here. Failing. Those are going down, aren't they? Let's see, where can we go? I didn't want to be dragged down. I didn't want to be dragged down, I told you. And an egg. I have no clue how I reached it, but I did. That way. think I activate the flow stuff here. Could I get over there? Something to read. More and more silver wings are flocked. They prefer high altitudes, they prefer close to airflow. They prefer the proximity to stratus. Snake. There's a chest. So I have flags on both Caleri and Eloise now. Let's see, we have the quests here. Activate the island's flow gate and talk with Caleri. Silver egg special donation. We haven't found any treasure chest for Siki. Have I? I see a chest over there. Can I reach it? That's a treasure for Siki, I think. Anything here? Get over here and we have to climb. And I can talk to Caleri.
Your company is always welcome. Remember to return all materials on time.
Let's just talk to Caleri. Let's go back and talk to Caleri. She should be over here somewhere. Thank you. can talk to Siki because I did find a treasure.
Oh, you are not going to believe my latest theory.
Let's see.
The truth is out there. Somewhere.
Siki, I found your treasure.
Another day, another chance for freedom. Yeah. I love our chats, but I gotta get going.
So I think I'm gonna end this part here. We got some more eggs to find. More treasures. Proof of magic. We need two more for Eloise and one for Kaleri. We need to find a source of food. And we need to find four more treasures. But that's it for now. Thank you for watching. Have an awesome day. Stay safe. See you soon. Bye for now. Bye bye.